That's all.
You might break your shit.
You
might break your arm.
Yeah, I'm sure you have to try to hard lock it. She'll probably spend some.
This is good.
Which one of you right? She'll probably spend
some. You want to get out the way. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to see the purple.
Yes, sir.
this is thick.
Imagine if this is, you know, solid, right? I can break your fingers right there. So you have to put out a watch. That's the thing. You gotta watch out. You have to move. You have to know what you're doing. Is to rather, see, I'm not trying to hit his left. I'm trying to destroy his body, you know, rather, regardless of what it is, you know, even if it's fucking, you know, that, even if it's his, that's not. That's the point. This is necessarily always going to happen.
It's the same martial arts, the lore of weaponry.
Exactly.
whole thing is like, if I know that, let's say I'm trying to do something with you, I know that I have to readjust because you're going to see the same thing, you're doing the same thing. And see, one thing I'm going to do is, see how now? That's the whole point. You have to constantly really get your, you know, get your perspective. You have to readjust yourself to it. So that was really cool, especially like, yeah, that's the best thing. So sometimes you have to readjust. You have to readjust. So that's the reason why I moved. That's why I moved where I moved. And even if it's not like a big Oh, yeah.